This is CHSTV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Kiata.
And I'm Melina with your morning announcements for Thursday, April 26th.
Let's start off the show with a message from Hunter.
Good morning, Gales. For those of you who were here last school year, may have noticed we didn't do Red Shirt Day in November like we did last year. But this year, Nyawe has decided to move Red Shirt Day to a later date this year to split up the Orange Shirt Day we did this year. For a while, we were looking for days to do Red Shirt Day on, and we have finally come up with a date, Friday, May 4th. On this day, you are able to wear a red shirt. For those of you who are wondering what Red Shirt Day is, Red Shirt Day is a way of honoring the indigenous women who have went missing and for those who have been murdered. That's it for me. Now back to the anchors.
Graduates, have you checked out your eligibility for awards and scholarships to assist you in your post-secondary plans? Please visit the LMS link on your school account for a link to guidance information. Announcements for scholarships, bursaries, graduation information, and more are being posted regularly, so visit often. If you intend to pursue the arts, you should check out the St. Thomas Aquinas Center for the Arts Scholarship. The arts are all-encompassing, so please check out the details that can be found in the guidance office. Applications are due on Monday. Thanks for Mr. Felice.
Applications for the Cathedral School Letter Award are now available in the guidance office. This prestigious award is given to students who have positively contributed to the spirits of our school in the areas of athletics, academics, and co-curricular. Please see Mr. Felice for your application. The due date is May 9th.
Tomorrow, during Period 1, live speeches from the 2018-2019 Student Council presidential candidates will take place live here on CHSTV. Immediately after the speeches, voting will take place in classrooms. You will not be able to vote if you are not returning to Cathedral in September. Additionally, you will not be able to vote if you haven't yet paid for your $40 activity fee for September, or if you owe money for a lost textbook or sports jersey. Students who have to pay the activity fee or who owe money for an item are asked to visit the main office.
Period 5 classes are reminded that the annual Eco Team Battery Drive ends tomorrow. Currently, Mr. Walker's Period 5 class is in first place with 338 batteries, followed by Ms. Hutzel's class with 261. The Resource Department is in third place with 228 batteries. The Period 5 class that brings in the most batteries will win a pizza party courtesy of the Eco Team. Please bring your used batteries to the auto shop, room 110.
Applications for the grad dinner dance guests are now available in the guidance office. They must be fully completed and submitted to Mrs. Tambasco before you can purchase your guest ticket. Student tickets are $70 and guests are $80. Thanks for Mrs. Tambasco.
This is a reminder to SHSM students who are registered in completing the ICE training certificate. This class will take place tomorrow in room 102 at 8:30 a.m. sharp. Mr. Ciciofani is looking forward to seeing all the registrants in class tomorrow. And staff should note that the resource departments are closed during periods 3 and 4 today. Thanks for Ms. Trinetz-Taha.
Attention all grade 9 and 10 students who tried out for the junior badminton team. Practices will be today and tomorrow. Thanks for Ms. Lamparski.
Attention to all potential junior boys soccer players. Tryouts are today at 3 p.m. at Tim Hortons Field. Please do not forget to bring your own water, shin guards, and your completed student athlete package. It must be signed by a parent or guardian. Thanks from coaches Cantoni, Mamoni, and Santos.
All students interested in joining the Ultimate Frisbee team are reminded that the first outdoor practice will take place today at Tim Hortons Field. Please remember to return your forms as soon as possible. Please see Ms. Gills if you have any questions.
And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Happy birthday goes out to Austin Andrade from Shaylin and all his friends.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching. Oh.